Another interesting tidbit about the motherboard is that it uses an 8088 processor made by Siemens.